Breaking news for the city of Memphis on your news leader at 4. What's being called the digital delta will soon be even bigger. This year, the SPLEF city celebrated the addition of xAI. Well, now it's expanding its Colossus supercomputer facility, and three other tech giants are set to join the ranks here. Thanks for joining us. I'm Alex Coleman.
And I'm April Thompson. WREG's Shay Arthur was at today's announcement and tells us about these new additions and what it means for Memphis. Shay.
Hey, April. Hey, Alex. Well, there seems to be a whole lot of excitement about this one. The chamber calling this a massive investment, the largest in our region's history, really, saying xAI is setting the stage for Memphis to become the global epicenter of artificial intelligence. At a luncheon this afternoon, the Greater Memphis Chamber announced the expansion of xAI supercomputer, as well as other Fortune 500 companies that they will work with. Nvidia, Dell, SMC, establishing operations here. Now, the chamber says they are still working with each of those three companies to talk about the scope and scale of those operations, but they will represent thousands of tech jobs in Memphis. Where they will be located is also being worked out. We talked to the Greater Memphis Chamber president about that supercomputer and the investment here in Memphis. And really, April, Alex, he didn't hold back when I asked him about Memphis being the capital of the digital delta.
Something like this has never been built before on our planet. It's the equivalent of winning the Super Bowl, the World Series, the Stanley Cup, and yes, the NBA championship all in one day. That is the weight of this moment. Every city in the country would be giving anything to be standing here in front of these cameras today announcing this historic investment.
The establishment of the supercomputer here has really come at a lightning pace. The chamber's president saying around 320 jobs have been created in this first phase, but the supercomputer size is expected to double soon. Of course, expecting more jobs to come as well. And the chamber's president said those are permanent jobs, not including the construction jobs that come as well. For your news leader reporting live downtown tonight, Shay Arthur, WREG News Channel 3.